Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, I've got something wild and intriguing to chat about: time travel, dinosaurs, and a massive volcanic eruption. Yeah, you heard that right, but it's not your typical sci-fi flick storyline. So grab a snack and let's dive into this adventure. Meet Alderman, a dude with the ability to alter time. Pretty cool, right? He's been playing a major role at X-Corp, a high-tech company with some ambitious plans. They're moving dinosaurs from Antarctica to a reserve in Wyoming. Dinosaurs are making a comeback. But hold on, just as things are getting exciting, news breaks that a super volcano has erupted. Cue the chaos. Imagine being Alderman and Robertson at X-Corp headquarters, seeing your grand plans literally blown away. Boom, it's devastation everywhere. All the dinos, gone in a flash. Alderman's dreams of conquest just went up in smoke. And here he is, watching satellite images of the gigantic ash cloud spreading across the planet. Picture this. It's big enough to mess with the world's weather patterns. Now, let's talk about the aftermath. Montana and other nearby states are dealing with over 3 feet of ash. Everyone's out there shoveling off their roofs to prevent them from collapsing under the heavy weight. People are helping each other out, which is heartening to see. Trucks are working overtime, plowing roads and filling up landfills with ash piles. It's now a whole new industry got ash removal skills? You're hired. Now imagine being Alderman stuck in a chilly apartment. Everything's rationed. Natural gas, electricity, even groceries are pricey. It feels like winter, even though it's supposed to be summer. Alderman, wearing multiple layers and still shivering, reflects on his life choices. What happened to all those grand plans and dreams of luxury and power? It's all gone, as fast as the eruption happened. The eruption didn't just mess up his life. It's got global repercussions. Governments are ramping up on bioidentification to manage commerce better. Like, you're tired of carrying cards? Your body is now your ID. Welcome to the future. It's a means to keep everything in check, supposedly keeping terrorists away from transactions. Nanotech and fingerprint scans, it's all becoming the norm. Then came the call. The committee wants a word with Alderman. Uh-oh, this can't be good. He's called to appear and explain the disaster in Wyoming. The pressure's on, and he starts prepping for his journey to Antarctica. A private jet is his ride, with pit stops along the way. A bit nerve-wracking, but what can you do? Alderman locks up his place, grabs his bags, and sets off for a reckoning. So there it is, folks. Alderman's world as explosive as the eruption that changed everything. From ambition to reality, he's got a new perspective facing whatever lies ahead. It's a reminder that no matter how much we plan, life can throw epic curveballs. Keep pondering over this epic story and think about what you'd do in his shoes. Thanks for tuning in today. Don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe for more fascinating tales, and drop a comment below. What's your take on Alderman's journey? Until next time, stay curious and adventurous.